Are you exploring project management as a career? Wondering how much you'd earn? Or maybe you're a PM, wondering if you're being paid what you're worth? Or thinking ahead to your next promotion? The DPM has you covered with our 2020 salary survey results. So, how much does a project manager make? The only real answer to this question is, it depends. As a PM, your salary depends on factors like your sector, seniority, specialization, and location. But let's get to the question you've been waiting for. How much do project managers make? Depending on the factors we mentioned previously, such as experience and location, a project management salary in the UK can range anywhere from £21,620 to £117,000. The average salary for project managers is £39,468. But if you're a freelance PM, depending on your experience and the project, you can expect to charge a day rate of anywhere between £39 to £625. For digital project managers, the average salary is £39,000. Now that we've covered the average PM salary, let's take a look at entry and late career levels. Entry-level PMs go by a few different titles. Typically, the salary falls within the same range as a junior project manager, project assistant, project coordinator, assistant project manager, or associate project manager salary. Or, your role might also simply be project manager, but with pay starting on the lower end of the earning scale. As an entry-level PM, you can expect to earn a salary of around £34,223. Predicting what your salary would be as a late career, experienced, or senior PM gets tricky. This is because the project management career path can take you in many directions, and not all of them in project management. It's important to keep this in mind when considering salary averages as your career advances. Instead of looking at a senior PM role, you might be looking at business analysis, operations, directorship, consulting, and many other positions. The average salary for late career project managers is £60,794. Let's take a look at the numbers side by side. On average, project managers earn around £7,000 more than project coordinators. The pay increase for each promotion after project manager is around £13,000 to £14,000 for each title. Program managers are responsible for a portfolio of projects or programs, while a project manager is responsible for the fulfillment of the projects themselves. In many cases, the career paths of project and program management overlap, with program managers drawing a higher average salary than project managers. The average program manager earns £62,200. Let's finish up with some career and salary tips. If you're asking yourself whether you should be a contract or a permanent PM, the answer is there are pros and cons to both. The major advantage of contracting is that you'll likely get paid more. The disadvantage is that you may be thrown onto projects that are temporary and may provide very little growth to your professional development. If you're hoping to make the big bucks, you'll want to take industry into consideration. A big part of determining a DPM's salary is the industry in which they work. A large bank or software company would provide a much higher salary compared to a nonprofit organization or a smaller local company. Of course, at the end of the day, it's about understanding your needs and what is the best fit for you. Location will also always be a salary influencer. Major cities that are bigger economic markets have been known to offer higher salaries. This, of course, comes with higher expectations and slightly more pressure and performance. Let's take a look at the average PM salaries in the UK's largest cities. The average PM salary in London is £45,455. In Birmingham, it's £45,835. And in Manchester, it's £43,158. That's 9 to 16% higher than the country's average of £39,468. Well, what do you think? Are you being compensated appropriately in your PM career? If not, it's time to start getting paid your true worth. If you want to take the next steps in your PM career, why not join DPM membership? You'll get access to a supportive community of PMs, mastermind peer mentorship groups, workshops, and more to help you grow and develop as a successful PM.